Hello, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another episode of Subnautica. Last episode was awesome. Finally discovered the thermal power facility and or thermal energy facility and discovered this other building, which has all these alien specimens. So, I want to power up.
Captain.
I'm running out of water and everything, and so I'm just trying to power up the transport. Portals, for lack of a better word. And I want to see if I can use that to get out of here. Jeez, get out of here, dude. Got sliced in half when that door closed. How are we doing on batteries? What the? Guess we're not doing well on batteries. Power. What the? This was like a little glitch or something? Hold on, let me see what's going on here. Sub has 100%. So it's very odd. Very odd. Alright, so I want to get the ion cubes, which is down below. Here for emergencies. Hopefully, I will not need them. Okay, that's good. Let's go. Thank you. back. We're gonna load up. Teleportation things and see where they go. It's like four here or something? So I can do some. I know where this is. Okay. There was one over here. If I can get one close to my base, that'll be great. What? That's a glitch. Okay. I have been there before. Last cube I got. Otherwise, I'll just take the Cyclops up, which is fine. The other one takes you to the enforcement platform. That's actually not too bad. Oh, this is a great. This is a close. How deep am I? 229? Huh. I don't have a place. I don't have a way to mark it. Southeast, southeast. Northwest. Northwest 800 meters. That's pretty close. I need to just manufacture some more of the, I need to get water and food, but then I need to manufacture more of those tablets and get a lot more ion cubes. I was able to build boosters. Part of the rocket is done. And I need to get some health. Many more than that, but... so nice to see.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I don't want to waste these. I want to use those. Let me make some more. The other thing I did is I emptied all the extra fish in here. It wasn't creating enough of these guys, the bladder fish, for me to get water from. So I just emptied them. Alright, so we need water. Food is... you can actually have enough food down there, so food is not much of a problem. Water you run out of quite a bit. You could of course make a base down there. That's probably a good idea. Oh yes, that's plenty. That's good. And then these are all charged. Yeah. Okay, good. Get some fish out here to eat. They're all ones that I grew in the aquarium and let go. They don't want to venture far out of this time. Close enough. That'll do. They'll be fine. So we need to make a purple tablet and a blue tablet. Ion cube and two diamonds. Ion cube and two knight. D- Diamonds were so hard to get before, and now I'm just stacked. Kyanite was so hard to get before, now I'm just stacked. Alright. And I want to make some more of the deployable beacons, copper ore and titanium, because I need to mark that spot. I probably need two. I think that's good. Base is 1100, so that one is closer. Okay, how are we doing on batteries? Switching the battery out. Okay, do I have everything I need? I think so. Do I have another battery in here? I need some more health, though. Hold up. Nah. I need some more health. It's probably not going to be done. No. Normally, I like to carry four with me, and that definitely came in handy. Take a while, but we're gonna go get the sea moth. I put it over there because I would bring the cyclops up to it and take the sea moth back to save me time to get to and from the base. So I was doing that, but now I don't really need to. Whoa, that looks so scary. It's like, what is that thing? But it's the reef-back leviathan that's just floating on the surface. I'm gonna bring the sea moth back to the base so I can get one more med kit. Normally when you get this far up, there's at the front of the Aurora, there's a Reaper. He must be right over there. On the other side of that reef back. Because down there, that's how you get to Merman. Thank you. How deep is it? Yeah, that's about right. Do you have anything in here? Storage-wise? Okay, good, yeah, there shouldn't be.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, Jesus, doing that little glitch again where you get in and it's crooked. This is my favorite vehicle in the game. Oh man, that's where the stuff is. 1,700 meters deep from here. Holy moly. That's crazy. So we can explore the rest of that place and then open it up too. Oh, I need to bring some more ion cubes to open up the other ones too. Oh yeah, that's right. Where they put the enforcement platform is really the best place to be on this world.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Water. Many more I'll need, but I'll take several. Okay, I think we're good. Not quite. There we go, got the batteries. One more med kit. Go. And I'm gonna head out. And hopefully we can find this thing.
Systems online.
Right. So it was northwest about 800 meters. Down. Okay. How far am I? Right around here. Okay. Be able to find it? I don't think I'm gonna be able to find it. Oh man. Wait a minute. Hey, I remember it. Okay, it's right here. Yeah. Bring you down so that you're not crushed in case somebody attacks you. Bam! And then I'll repair you really quick. Okay. Yeah, man. Awesome. All right, before I go in, can I get some food? around here. Wow, look at how hidden it is. Amazing. Amazing. Look at all the time and effort that the aliens spent to get this all working. And they had to shut it down because they couldn't find a cure. And they think I can. I'm walking around. If you come in from this way, does it do anything different? It's pretty cool they got this Star Trek teleportation technology. Great. Such a faster way to get down here. That's awesome. That saves so much time. Can avoid the animals. Alright. Let's keep on placing these ion cubes. See where else they go. And that place had the lower floor, right? This place doesn't look familiar. Because I have found a lot of these portals. But I assume that there would be a lot more that I haven't found. So this one definitely is one of them that I haven't found. What is that over there? Oh. It's a fish. Down? Where am I? Oh, we're super far away. I actually don't know where I am. is super far away. Wow. I didn't know you could get over here. Interesting. Okay. I'm dropping straight down so I don't lose my place. Otherwise, I'm gonna get lost. I did not know you could come over here, because there was that Reaper Leviathan, and I thought that was like a little bit of a boundary. That's good to know. It's like 300 meters down, right? Okay, good. Thought he was gonna get some fall damage. This is where the kid was. Hmm. Have I lit up every single one of them? Save right here. Oh, that's beautiful. So I did find out that, you know, I'm not using any tips or walkthroughs or anything like that, but I thought there was that one animal that is the one that broke the research facility, so that was the sea dragon. Oh. What the? What do you guys got going on over here? Scared. These are some big steps. The alien's got some long legs. Join the NBA. A lot of light up there. What's going on here? Crud, this is a terrible idea. This is where you had the sea dragon. The sea emperor. Oh!
came here to play. Others came here once. They built these walls. They played alone. They bored me. Now they're gone. And instead, we have you. We are curious whether you swim with the current or fight against it.
Shit.
As they did.
I can't get up. Nuts. Oh, man. Yeah, you can't get back up. Holy... Look, I'm not the one that killed your kid, dude. I'm... Oh, my God. Wow. She's, like, telepathic, too. Go. This is why I was supposed to uninstall the game a long time ago. How do you get out of here? Oh, man. You never escaped? How did they trap you in here, though? I want to hear what you said again.
Are you here to play? Others came here once. They built these walls. They played alone. They bored me. Now they're gone. And instead, we have you. We are curious whether you swim with the current or fight against it as they did. All the fresh water comes in here. Or the contaminated water, and out goes the fresh water from her.
Unlike other alien facilities, scans indicate this location supports a diverse and healthy ecosystem. Explanation unclear at this time.
Yikes. Is that why the water looks so pretty?
Environment scans indicate the water here is rich with a rare, plankton-like life form which depends on the organic detritus produced by the ecosystem around it.
Shit. She seems actually nice. I would like to scan her if I can. It's freaky that she can speak to you. Huh. I want to spend some more time with this emperor. Let's see what it said. That's how you get out of here, but I'm not done. These guys are like aren't aggressive. It's like a mini Subnautica.
The plant life in this area is growing outside its normal conditions. Other life forms fertilizing and pruning the vegetation may be offsetting this environmental deficit.
She's got a big tank. Okay. I want to try to scan her. Is it possible? Are you, madam? She goes pretty fast. I mean, I'm going as fast as I can and I can't catch up. Side. Oh, nothing. How close do I need to get? Scanner at all. Wow, wow, wow. Hey, how do I get down? Wait, is there not a way to get down? No way. Oh, shoot. These long-legged aliens. I never thought about making stairs. I want to explore the rest of it. Let me save before I drop off. Right. Turn on the other portals. Oh. Maybe not. Did I get them all? This is the one that had like the downstairs. How do you go down there? Down there. How do you go down there? It's like a massive planet saving the planet building. There's the bacteria that came, killed everything, and then this stuff is helping it survive. Did I get all of the transport places? Okay. Episode. This game's had a lot of dramatic moments for sure. Yep. There's that other place in the other building that I was not able to open. That's the only spot left to open up. Amazing. Neato. All right, that's going to be it. I do live stream. Schedule is in the description below. Stop by, say hello. Thank you for watching. Please like the video. Smash that subscribe button. Turn on notifications. Tell people you know about the channel. Thank you for watching. Take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.